I chose the master's due to the ways of working. We have this quantitative approach, but I later also found out through my current job as a logistics developer that I really like the logistics. Also, because of the studies, I have learned a lot of theories that I can apply directly into my job now and see the changes happening already tomorrow.
In the master in operations and supply chain analytics, you will learn how to improve the supply chain and its operations using analytics. We'll provide you with the skills and the tools to do this so that you can make a difference from day one.
You need to be able to work analytically. You need to be able to work with big data, and you need to have an overall insight in how a supply chain is working.
I have got this broad knowledge of the supply chain, so I know if I optimize this, then it will affect the supply chain this way or another way around, and I need to consider that when doing my problem solving.
It requires a lot of analytics to prepare for the unexpected, and we need to mitigate risk, and we need to work with the different ways to prevent disruption. Working with process optimization and data quality is the basic foundation for an efficient supply chain.
This master is for you who are interested in supply chain and operations management and in decision making and problem solving. You'll get a strong quantitative profile, and you will learn how to use, for example, forecasting, simulation and optimization to make decisions.
I'm very happy that I chose this master. I feel very attracted to the job market, and I also easily got a job after the master's.